Medical Institute was founded in 1999. Currently, more than 5,000 students are studying in Medical Institute in 6 major specialties: general medicine, pharmacology, stomatology, pediatrics, medical cybernetics, biotechnical system and technologies. In 26 specialized of residency and specialized of postgraduate studies in fundamental and clinical medicine.
General medicine is the base specialty that allows to continue medical education in all clinical disciplines, and there are over 100 of them. The university has all the conditions for continuous medical education from a student to a professor. During the studies, special attention is paid to clinical training, because obviously it is impossible to learn certain subjects without a teacher, without being one-on-one with a patient. When students are out there with patients, they obtain clinical competencies and learn the way doctors think and, what's most important, the way they act. In other words, students apply algorithms studied at lectures in real-life situations, for example, at emergency and life-threatening conditions, for prevention and diagnostics, in treatment and rehabilitation. Medical university graduates bear a great load of responsibility, not only for patients' health, but also for their lives. Therefore, the qualifying standards are very high, and these standards are equal for all students, including foreign ones.
The general medicine program has attracted a lot of foreign students from 48 countries to Penza State University. Those aren't just former Commonwealth countries, but also India, Arabian, and African countries. The tuition is carried out for foreign students in English. The main principle of the general medicine program for both foreign and Russian students is to have practical training at the hospital, so-called at patient's bedside. In other words, all students obtain clinical competencies and learn to think and act as doctors. Namely, all students learn to apply the knowledge studied at practical classes and lectures in real-life situations for the examination, treatment, rehabilitation of the patients, including urgency and emergency.
What does the training program in this specialty include? For the first 3 years, students obtain general scientific knowledge, and for the next 3 years, they learn clinical subjects, from general surgery and propedeutics to cardiology and gastroenterology and even dentistry. The program aims at linking together students' theoretical and practical knowledge and skills, to teach them analyze and seek the necessary medical information without assistance.
The knowledge gained allows students to take an active part in scientific research carried out of scientific laboratories, clinic-based hospital and industrial park of Penza region. The institute successfully operates the Students Scientist Society, which is the one of the best of Russian Federation. All of above allows us to look in the future with confidence. A high-quality training of students is confirmed by successful passing of accreditation of specialists.
Graduates of the general medicine program are in great demand in the healthcare system, not just in Penza region, but also throughout the Russia and even abroad. The employment indicator is getting close to 100%, and that's why if you wish to choose an occupation to be in demand regardless of trends and springs of the times, remember, a doctor is always needed.